Hi, I'm Jeffrey Knight with Ewing Irrigation, and in this video, I'm going to show you the most common uses for the Greenlee 521 wire and valve locator. The 521 has two leads. The red lead goes to the field wire at the clock. The black lead is going to go to a spike that you're going to have in the ground, which they provide you in the kit. And now this will go to the field wire at the clock. Okay, so now all we need to do is turn on the locator and track the wire. The first position is the battery test, and it should be above 8. So the batteries are good. The next 5 positions are the intensity of the output. The manufacturer suggests that the output be between 4 and 8. At setting 1, that's not enough. Setting 2 is not enough. At setting 3, we're at a setting of 6. If we go to 4, that setting is too high. So we're going to leave it right there at 3, like the manufacturer suggests. The way the receiver works is that when you're just an inch off of the wire with this pointed at the end here, then what you're going to get is a pretty loud tone through the speaker. There's a gauge on the top of this that the needle will move to 10 when you're just an inch off of it also. But when you're right there on top of the wire, then the tone goes to what's called a null, and the needle will go to 0. Another cool thing about this device is that it will also tell you how deep the wire is. In order to do that, make sure you're on top of the wire. You'll know that when the needle goes to 0 and you hear the null. Now, move it perpendicular to the run of the wire. Set it down at a 45 degree angle and slowly draw it back until the needle goes back to 0 and you hear the null. The distance that you drug the receiver is how deep the wire is. If you're trying to locate a valve, you do it the exact same way as you did when you were locating the wire. Except when you come across a valve, the tone will get really loud and the needle will peg to 10 and you'll hear a hot spot. Mark that hot spot and check it. That's probably the valve you're looking for. The Greenlee 521 wire and valve locator is a great instrument that will save you hours of repair time in the field. I'm Jeffrey Knight with Ewing Irrigation, and I'll see you again with another troubleshooting video.